Please. I should have stood up for this one. Usually when it comes to the real talk or any of the rant I do on this channel, I gotta stand because I gotta rap for y'all. But no, on some real shit. Ladies, we need to stop this nonsense of accepting the things that men do that they would never accept for us. How is it a woman has a child out of wedlock and for the most part, as soon as a man is like in the dating pool and he dates a woman or comes across a woman and he sees that she has kids, he's automatically out the door. And of course, when we hear something like that, we're like, oh no, that's horrible. How can a man do that? But you know, we would never do that to them. That's the fucking problem. Why do we accept that? Why is it that we're okay being stepmoms? Why is it that we're okay with men having multiple children out of wedlock and we have no problem being baby mother number 8? Okay, why is it that we're okay with men having children out of wedlock? We have no problem being an additional baby mother, an additional stepmom, or whatever the case may be. We have no problem with these men running amok in society when they would never ever do it to us.